माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म फ्रेंड्स एंड फो. राइट, लेट्स रिवाइज दिस चैप्टर. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म? बोलो धार्या. यस, द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म विच कैन नॉट बी सीन विद द नेकेड आईज बट कैन बी सीन विद द हेल्प ऑफ द माइक्रोस्कोप, दीज आर कॉल्ड द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. राइट, माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स वी हैड डन द टू, मतलब मेन टू टाइप्स, यूनिसेलुलर एज वेल एज द मल्टी सेलुलर. राइट, आफ्टर दैट वी हैड डिस्कस दैट हु डिस्कवर्ड दिस माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म टर्म, एंटोनी वैन ल्यू वैन हॉक इन 1674. Right, and the study that deals with this micro organism, this is called microbiology. And the scientist, although we had not written, I am just telling it to you, that the scientist who will discover or who will research and work on it, microbiologist. Right, after that we had discussed the microorganisms, the main five groups are there. What are these groups? Bacteria, algae, fungi, protozoa and virus. Right, microorganism ke we had discussed the five group: bacteria, algae, fungi, protozoa and virus. Right, what are bacteria? These are the smallest organism, small microorganism. They are helpful also in number of the ways. ठीक है, दे आर कॉज सिंगल सेल्ड, दे कॉजेज द डिजीजेस ऑल्सो. विच काइंड ऑफ द डिजीजेस विद द बैक्टीरिया? बैक्टीरिया विच डिजीज? बैक्टीरिया टाइफाइड, टीबी एज यू सेड, ट्यूबरक्लोसिस. नाउ वी हैड डिस्कस द डिफरेंट शेप्स ऑफ द बैक्टीरिया इन दिस. ठीक है, लेट्स स्टार्ट. डिफरेंट शेप्स ऑफ बैक्टीरिया, वन इज द cocci, that is called coccus. Cocci, cocci shape, other name of cocci is spherical. Kya hoti hai shape? This circle is not that any part. This is just showing that a petri dish or on a slide we are making this. That's why I'm making in a circle. This circle doesn't mean anything. You can draw like this only. I am making it so that it will like look nice. Then bacillus. Bacillus means rod shaped. Then after bacillus, vibrio, that is comma shaped. Right, then spirilla, spiral shaped. Is it clear? This is the spiral shape. Different type of the bacteria, the different shapes of the bacteria: cocci, that is spherical or round, right? Then bacillus, rod shaped bacteria; vibrio, that is comma shaped bacteria; and the spirilla, that is the spiral shaped bacteria. These are the different shapes and the different names or under the bacteria. After that bacteria, what we had discussed? Algae. Under that algae, नहीं मुझे डायग्राम बताइए. एंड हाँ बोल, Chlamydomonas. Spirogyra, I will not draw because all of you know. Chlamydomonas, I am going to draw. Is it clear? This is. That is the bread mold. After that, what we had discussed? Yeast. Yeast mein diagram is okay. Then amoeba and paramecium and virus mein bacteriophage. Pehle virus draw kar lete hai, bacteriophage. Right? Is it clear? This is called sprengia. Then the spores are present. And this is sprengiophore, stolon, and the hypha. That is the diagram of the rhizopus or the bread mold. So let's do the diagram. Let's make the diagram of the bacteriophage virus. This shape is called bacteriophage virus. Virus is having the two main parts, head and the tail. In head, this is collar, then sheath. From this side, again, base plate is there. And from here, tail fibers. Is it clear, bete? Right? Then, is it clear? Why? कोई इशू नहीं. अरे कोई इशू नहीं है बेटा. ये लो. फिर मैंने क्या करा था? ओके. हाँ हाँ. They are just like this. Ki, haan, if ma'am is making like this, we have to do. Is it clear? This is head. This is tail. This is collar, sheath, then tail fibers, base plate. Is this clear? Right? Is it clear? Then protozoa, paramecium and amoeba, is it okay or may I? Bolo? Bache, is it clear to everyone? Then in the protozoa, first animal, we had discussed the amoeba as well as the amoeba as well as paramecium. These are the unicellular organism. Amoeba, we had discussed like that. It do not have a fixed shape, right? Nucleus is there. Then contractile, then cell membrane. Is it having a cell wall also? Hogi. In animals, no cell wall is present. Why not? they can move. And why it is present only in plant cell? Survive in the harsh condition, right? Then this is contractile vacuole. Cytoplasm, cell membrane, nucleus, food vacuole, then is it clear? Any other labeling that is, and this shape is called pseudopodia. Pseudopodia means false food. That means it can grow in any direction wherever it need or to catch the its food. To ek ek bolo. You can say, but pseudopodia is called the false feet. Okay. Then paramecium. What is these hair like structures are called? This is called?
Yeah.
Then nucleus. You will discuss these diagram again in the 9th class also in detail, right? Then contractile vacuole, then nucleus. Then food vacuole, that is present in that, na, here only the unicellular organism. Then cytoplasm, you will make it. Bas labeling is this. Is it clear? Karyokinesis means the division of the nucleus. In all, when the nucleus will divide, that is called karyokinesis. Then after that, we had discussed the useful microorganism, where the microorganisms are useful. If we are discussing about the microorganism, so microorganisms are useful as well as the harmful also. First, we will discuss the microorganisms, how they are useful. So in that, we discussed the number one point in making the cakes, curd, food items, making food items, and that food items we had discussed formation of a curd. How the curd is formed. So only we will discuss this point only. Useful. Yes, Dharia, how the microorganisms are useful? Yes. First point, formation of curd, cakes, and food items. Okay. How they will make the curd, how the curd is formed. But milk hota hai. Please let him speak. Plus milk mein, okay. But we have to make it curd. Then what happen when we will add a tea, when a spoon of curd in it, what will happen? With the help of lactobacillus bacteria, they multiply and make the milk acidic. And after that, when the milk become acidic, then what is present in the milk? Casein. What is casein? Kind of a protein that is present in the milk, and that convert the casein coagulates and the curd form. Ikattha hona, stick together. Come closer and they stick together to form the curd. Is it clear, bete? Yeah.